That's what I always liked about him, is he's a quiet guy on the court. He's really laid back.